imagine to be. You're a fool, a tool. You're looking down your nose at me. You're looking down your nose at an American. You're a tool. You're a tool.
No, I'm a motherfucking American patriot, you piece of shit.
Trump is a dick. Trump supporters are the STD. God damn the Trump supporters!
God damn a Democrat
Trump,
liberal piece of shit like
Trump
you!
Trump incited violence at his rallies!
God damn the lunatic! Take your medication, dude! Take your medication!
I'm sorry to even thank the veterans!
Against
we
the people!
Piece of shit.
Amen, brother.
You a piece of shit.
Amen, brother.
See that tree?
He ran away on Veterans Day.
He ran away on
Veterans Day to meet with Putin. He ran away on Veterans Day to meet with Putin. You complete tool. Yeah.
You're the traitor. You're
the traitor.
Take your medication.
You're a traitor. You're a backstabbing traitor.
America, the only place not the haters won't leave.
Every single goddamn Trump.
Because you got a good life here.
Remember when
you can be as ignorant as you want to be.
Against the fellow Americans?
You're welcome.
You are free to be as ignorant as you want to be.
You suck somebody else.
I'm not stuck in here. I do what I want.
I'm a tool. I heard a Trump supporter stamp his feet, push his eyes closed, and say, I'm not a tool. It was great.
You won't be seeing it
every single Trump supporter.
You won't be seeing it here.
You suck. You completely suck. How about coming back to America? Don't sell out to cynicism.
We are in America.
See, I know. No, you're not. You're
well,
in America.
You
you're in America.
I wish I would take you to Afghanistan and drop some dumbass off.
You're not an American. You sold out to cynicism. You think organized crime is a better model for America?
I believe in police. I believe in American citizens. I believe in the fucking papers.
Really?
Yeah,
then
really.
How about read the Mueller report.
Read it.
Find the instruction.
Instruction.
No, if we stop that, we elected Donald Trump.
If you don't think it matters,
If Putin attacked you, he didn't attack you, asshole.
Oh my God.
You live in a fucking fantasy world. Fantasy world. Take your medication. Take your fucking medication.
Trump supporters right here. Psychopath right here. Trump supporter right there. Complete knucklehead.
Trump. I'll give you fucking knucklehead.
Help you tool. I'm trying. Yo, go ahead. How about you go back there and beat yourself up? Because that's what you're best at.
Shut up. Nobody will listen to
you. You're a tool.
You're just a loud mouth whore.
They're the best.
They are. How do you think that's shit?
And you know what? You know what? They don't have the back of our country. What about you? What about you? Oh my God. It's not about just doing what you told them to and cashing your check. It's about defending your country. We need all minds on deck, all hands on point. Look, how many times did he lie to you about Trump Tower Moscow? Okay, then you're lying. You're a complete liar and a sellout and a traitor. If you think the 17 intelligence agencies that represent this country, including the Secret Service, are lying...
Are you talking about the FBI that covered up Hillary's dossiers and stuff? You talk about Mueller and all them?
You're a complete traitor. Traitor in your own country. Any service you had, you're enjoying it now. That a way to backstab America.
You're backstabbing
America. If you can't call a lie a lie, you're a backstabber.
You
can't call his lies lies.
You are a liar.
I'm actually trying to help you, you tool. You're a tool.
Why don't you do what all the left-wing liberals said?
I'm not left-wing.
You're a tool.
You're a tool.
You need to be dropped off in Afghanistan and go learn to fight like our military does for us.
I didn't have to.
We're under attack. No,
we're under attack by dumb liberals.
That's what I mean. You can't talk sense to a stupid motherfucker like him.
Why do you think he's coming back to testify? because what you just said.
Because he's being blackmailed by the Democrats.
What you just said is a lie.
Now, I ain't going to stay here and argue with it. You can't dock him out without going to jail, sir.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what party you're in.
Why are they more attacked than they are of you?
Yeah, get in my goddamn face talking. I won't put up with it no more. I won't bump.
I'm running for president as a homeless person. Seriously. An educator.
Hypocrite.